lots of minutes.
Come on, we'll wait.
Laura Lloyd, would you like to go out with me tonight?
Been an unexpected warp in the space-time continuum. Operation Lara is go. Repeat. Go. Repeat. Go.
Come.
An awful lot of stuff ready.
Yeah, you know, revision.
Can you shout if you need anything?
Yeah, alright, fine. Are you gonna fucking help me here or what?
Yes, but what's. Freddy? Your bag's on fire.
Just open it. I'm Frank.
You can't just stay here.
Well, I'm sorry, mate. Fred's dad was getting suspicious though, wasn't he? You'll have to keep me here for a bit, boss.
Keep you?
Yeah.
What do you mean, keep you? Her Majesty's Prison Service is supposed to be doing that.
You might escape, all right. What's the problem?
I've got a life, Cook.
Oh, well, I wouldn't want to interrupt your fucking hectic social world, Jenkins.
FYI, things have changed, Cook. I've got a job and a date with a girl. But this is hopeless. I'm stressed, I'm gonna fuck up, and I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, let me make fucking use of myself then, Jenkins.
How? What can you
do? Listen, three rules. One, just be cool.
Just be cool.
Two, touch her. Simple creatures, women, right? If you touch her, she knows you want her. If you don't, then she starts to think she's ugly, right?
Right. Touch her.
Three, look at her pupils. They dilate when you look at her. Means she actually wants to play with your ding-a-ling. Capiche? Oh, could you pass us that lady shave there, Jenkins? Good lad.
Okay, you need to hide in my room. Hurry up.
What are you doing?
Locking the door.
But I need to clean your room, you know that.
Yes, but what if I have private things? Things that you can't see?
We don't have secrets, Jonah. What things?
Porn! I don't want you to see my pornography, Mother. And I know you've been looking.
About July when summertime comes round, there's lots and lots of people at the seaside to be found. Some play golf or tennis, others like to take a rest. But here's the kind of exercise that I enjoy the best. When I
go
swimming with the women, see, I do have a real good time.
Okay, he changed his mind.
AJ?
It comes just below me, mate, on Dixie.
You're a little early.
Really?
Yeah, 2 hours early.
Watch, daylight savings time, you know? Idiot. Is it cool to arrive early?
No.
No, of course not. You look amazing.
Thanks. What are you doing?
Just touching you. Soft.
Okay, should we cut to the chase?
Possibly. Your eyes, can I just check?
Why don't you come inside? I just wanted to show you something inside.
Yeah? Wow.
A Over here. JJ, I'd like you to meet someone. This is Albert, my baby.
Your baby? As in?
As in, yes, I had sex and shazam. Baby.
Baby?
Baby, that's right. Maybe you could watch him for 5 minutes? Just while I get ready.
Problemo.
Cool.
Hey. So, there's nothing in my left hand. There's nothing in my right hand, but... Oh. You like that, yeah? What's going on? Tell you what, Albert. Let's see what else we can find. Hang on, is that?
Nothing behind your ears. A pound. 5 pounds. 10 pounds. What are you made of money?
I don't mean to be rude, Albert, but I kind of stink. Do I? Oh! Oh, Jiminy Cricket, that is disgusting. Oh, no! Oh, no! I forbid you to do that! Oh, my days! Help! Help! Laura! It's all gone tits up in here! Ah!
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Jonah Jeremiah Jones and I need weed in my mouth!
You said you could touch my fucking baby!
Nobody! But there's a lot of poo. I'm telling you, a lot.
JJ, this is Liam, Albert's dad. Baby's...